in the front. I'm not an animal, life's a blood gun. Will my vengeance run? Will my life run?
We are the real Wolf Blitzer, not that CNN dude. Yeah, we're just really stoked to be here with some of our best friends. Victim Culture is an incredible band, and this is their second to last show. And although we're deeply saddened, every end comes with a wonderful new beginning. So, we love you guys, and we're just happy to be here. This song is called The Synonymous Existence of Living and Suffering.
Thank you. Let's go!
I don't believe this, no! I don't believe this! No, what you said! I don't believe this! Remember us!
Song number 4. We did our homework. We did. Woo! That's very sweet. And this next song is called Crossfighter. Yo, yeah. Friday the 13th is my favorite holiday. Thank you. We are selling some t-shirts, and it's the first t-shirt that we have ever made, and it's right over here. Really cool. If you want to help us spread the word a little bit, more t-shirt. We also are on Facebook and Instagram, and we post some cool stuff. So yeah, this next song is called Gospel of Goats.
I'm just a fool.
so much. This is going to be our last song. It's called Blake. And then after us is the incredible, invincible, unstoppable, black jacket wearing victim culture. I need one more adjective and I couldn't spit one out. Anyways, guys, thank you so much for hanging out a little bit early. Thank you, sir. 1, 2, 3, 4, Riley. 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. Thank you, guys.